The quality module allows users to update completed tests with a quality-related disposition. This provides a reporting tool for tracking undesirable test outcomes and their causes, such as scrap tests due to various circumstances.